luring Anna Capolini and Luca Lanotti from Italy with music from Seven Brides for Seven Brothers. Great start with the twizzle. Well, these rhythms really lean themselves to routines that are going to be great fun. And these two certainly captured that. It was fun from the moment they started. What a start it was, too. Chris is looking at me very cynically because he thinks that she can do no wrong for me. But he may not be a million miles away, but they were very good.
They were. They skated fantastically. I've got one gripe with this. Look, just take a look at them out on the ice now. Fantastic costumes. It was a beautiful program, made up to the nines. He looks impeccable. Look at her skates.
Yeah,
they've spent hundreds on the costumes, and she goes out there and hasn't bothered to clean the boots. And for me, it took the whole shine off the thing. It did. You wouldn't go out, would you? Honestly.
No.
Would you go out for a dance? You got a beautiful dress on and wear a pair of wellies. You wouldn't do it, would you?
You wouldn't, no. When you got a smile like that, though, I found it difficult looking at the boots, I have to say. But that's what you're paid to do. And I understand.
I couldn't take my eyes off her feet. I couldn't believe it. Why the heck wouldn't she have cleaned her boots?
There you go.
I don't get it.
No.
It ruined it for me.
Great twizzles, come on.
That twizzles were marvellous. Yeah, no, they were good. It was good speed across the ice. It was a well-skated program. Marvellous character all the way through. Lovely deep knee bend. Look at that, working the power pulls, generating the speed, even with dirty boots. It's amazing. Please clean them before the free dance. You've got to admit, it does ruin the look.
I still, you know, I'm hearing you and you're right, but there's so much more.
Well, there is.
He goes Spielbank. Used to coach the couples right at the top. Now there's been a break, but you sense that he's beginning to outflank everybody else. 67-93.